I watched all but 15 minutes of the entire DocuMovie. 8 hours and 8.5 hours. I'm on information overload, but I can tell you this, the information in this DocuMovie, some I've heard before, some I've never heard. And let me tell you something. I've watched my share of DVDs this year. It's December 5th, okay? I don't know. I was probably sent easily 15 DVDs. Or 15 movies, if you will, documentaries and such. This by far was the best and the most comprehensive. Brandon, how you doing?
Great, thank you. You're the first person to see the whole DocuMovie all the way through. You know that?
I believe that because I got to tell you this, okay? I took over the TV in the den because that's where we have the player thing. And my wife came in. It was like she came in once and she said, "You all right?" And I said, "Yeah." She came in. It was like 3 a.m. and you know, my eyes were being held up. And she said, "What are you watching?" I said, "Sit down. You need to see this." 3 hours later, she was still sitting there. And that's not like her. I don't know. Maybe this doesn't matter to a lot of people. But to me, the production of this was top notch. I mean, and you said it was a fast 8 hours, 20. You betcha it was fast. I mean, I can attest to that. It was. But wow. You know, I've heard it. I thought I knew most of what you were talking about, but you dug so deep into this. It blew my mind. And even my wife, who does not, admittedly does not follow things this deep in this area, she said, "That can't, are you, is this right? Is this," I mean, she was blown away by this. And I think the audience, our audience would be too. I'm telling you, there's so much, you presented so much in here that I was not aware of. I intend to watch it again and take notes. Because it's that detailed and it's you've got to see this. Brandon, thank you for doing this. And I don't know what else to say except thank you. Because people need to understand more than just that thin veneer that we're talking about, because people need to understand. People, folks, you need to see this. Do me a favor, okay? If you know what, you don't have to buy my coffee, okay? Put the money toward the siege. Because if you only have a limited amount, believe me, it's well worth it. For if you exchange Christmas gifts, if that's what you do, give this to someone you really care about. And this, look, I'm not being paid to say this. I don't get any money out of it. Brandon, do I get any money out of this?
No, you do. Thank you for,
okay,
for
being very kind. I'm just telling you, you know what, folks? What we're seeing, and there were so many things in here that caused me to say, wait a minute. We're seeing this today, and you're talking about it in the case you're talking about the cattle car, you know, and the people versus animals. I'm thinking, wait a minute, we're seeing this today.
Yep.
And I'm well read. Believe me, I'm well read. But I'll tell you something. I learned so much new in this, over and above everything. So thank you. But so, before we get too far on, where can people get this?
SiegeTheMovie.com. Yeah, if your guy wants to put up, instead of Worldview Weekend, if he wants to put up SiegeTheMovie.com under his name, that's where they can go. And they can actually go there and watch 6 different clips, a 25-minute trailer, and then 5 clips. There are 5 segments to the 8 hours and 22 minutes. There are 5 segments. And so they can watch 67 minutes for free at SiegeTheMovie.com. And one of the things I did in this for this movie, because it is 8 hours and 22 minutes, and it was only supposed to be 6 hours, but I had not finished covering it, so I said, hey, I'm just going to keep going. But it's a fast 8 hours and 22 minutes, as you really? Stated.
Yeah.
But what I've done, if you notice, is I put a menu for each section. So as we have different sections, like America's under siege from the weaponizing of psychology, America's under siege from pragmatic pastors, America's under siege from an attack on our critical infrastructure, America's under siege from a misunderstanding of the fake collapse of communism. I mean, whatever the section might be, It's all broken down in a menu, so you can watch whatever segment you want. So if you watch the whole 8 hours and 22 minutes and you say, hey, I really just want to show my family this 10 minutes or this 15 minutes. Now, how am I going to find it in the 8 hours and 22 minutes? Well, there's a menu, and you can go through that menu and just click it and take you right to that segment. So I don't know if you noticed that or not, but that would show that families and churches, Sunday school classes, whatever, neighbors can find the information quickly and show it to their family and friends. So siegethemovie.com.
Folks, I'm going to tell you, get the movie. I don't even know how to describe this except to say, if my wife can sit there with me, because she's not a documentary kind of person. Eric the Tech will vouch for that. But if she can sit there for 3 hours and be glued to the screen and say occasionally, you know, I didn't know that. Or, you know, I didn't realize, oh, now I see how this is connecting. In fact, and this is true. I'm not making this up. I just ordered this afternoon, ordered two of these docu-movies for friends for the holiday for Christmas, because I think it's that important. And usually books sometimes I do, but the DVDs, I know people sometimes will say, wow, that's a long time to sit and watch, but this, you can, you've got specific chapters, if you will. And it's very interesting. All right. So, again, the information, and watch the trailers too.